Thank you, Jasmine. Lafayette police are searching for a burglary suspect. Authorities say 62-year-old Philip Wilson is accused of burglarizing multiple churches and schools in the Lafayette area. Anyone with information on Wilson's whereabouts is asked to call police or Crime Stoppers at 232-TIPS.